Hey there, nature enthusiasts. Today, I'm taking you on an incredible journey to one of the most breathtaking natural wonders of our planet, the Great Barrier Reef. Located off the northeast coast of Australia, near Queensland, this marvel stretches over 2,300 kilometers and is the largest living structure on Earth. Yep, you heard that right. It's so massive that it can even be seen from space. Geographically, the Great Barrier Reef lies in the Coral Sea, extending from Papua New Guinea down to northern Queensland. To protect its immense biodiversity, the Australian government has designated this area as the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park. This park isn't just a label, it's a commitment to ensuring the reef's sustainable use and protection. Now, let's dive into the ecosystem. The Great Barrier Reef is one of the most biologically diverse ecosystems on the planet. It's home to over 400 species of coral, more than 1,500 species of fish, and over 4,000 species of mollusks. But that's not all. You'll also find marine animals like sea turtles, sharks, dolphins, and the endangered dugong, also known as the sea cow, calling this reef their home. Corals are the reef's true architects. These tiny organisms create massive structures that provide an ideal habitat for fish and other marine species. Beyond the reef, the nearby shallow waters host mangrove forests and seagrass meadows, adding even more layers to this vibrant ecosystem. But like many natural treasures, the Great Barrier Reef faces significant threats. Climate change and rising sea temperatures are major culprits, causing coral bleaching. This is where corals lose their color and vitality. The reef has suffered severe damage from bleaching events in 2016 and 2017. Add to this the impact of over-tourism, fishing, pollution, and coastal development, and you have a recipe for disaster. Yet, there's hope. The Australian government and various environmental organizations are working tirelessly to protect the reef. Initiatives range from reducing marine pollution and promoting sustainable tourism to coral restoration and combating climate change. International cooperation is also vital to prevent further damage and to secure the reef's future. Speaking of tourism, the Great Barrier Reef is a major attraction, drawing millions of visitors each year. Tourism generates billions of dollars for the local economy. Activities like diving, snorkeling, and boat tours allow people to experience the reef's beauty firsthand. But to protect this wonder, sustainable tourism practices are a must. The Great Barrier Reef isn't just a national treasure, it's a global one. In 1981, it was designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, highlighting its significance for marine life and biodiversity conservation worldwide. So let's cherish and protect this marvel. The Great Barrier Reef is one of the most valuable ecosystems on Earth, both for its natural beauty and its biological importance. Protecting it is a responsibility we all share. Thanks for joining me on this journey. If you enjoyed learning about the Great Barrier Reef, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring.